right, let's continue. Let's take logarithmic equation. Logarithmic equation. And then let's take this. Solve the logarithmic equation. Log 3 raised to power x base 4 minus 4 log 3 base 4 equal to 0. So we are asked to solve this. Now let's go. We are going to have log 3 raised to power x base 4 minus, let's take this 4 to the front, then it will be exponent. We have minus log 3 raised to power 4 base 4 equal to 0. Okay, now let's go. We're going to have log 3 raised to power x base 4. Let's take this log 3 raised to power 4 base 4 to the other side. It will be equal to log 3 raised to power 4 base 4. Okay, now let's go. Here we are having the same log 4, log base 4, log base 4. Okay, so we can do away with the log base 4. They will be left with 3 raised to power x is equal to 3 raised to power 4. So under indices, you know, we are having the same base. We can also do away with the base. Then we will have x is equal to 4. Alright? Yes. So therefore, the logarithmic equation log 3 raised to power x base 4 minus 4 log 3 base 4 equal to 0 is giving us x is equal to 4. X is equal to 4. Alright? Yes. Thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe if you have not. And also remember to turn on the notification so that you will be notified whenever we upload any video. Alright? Thank you very much. See you next time.